if there's a tiny little nick on that and you're the referee, you go, oh, you don't get it, so that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
But even if you did, and you'd be proved up in a slow mo, you might have got one of
those. That is an amazing call.
It's amazing.
That's an amazing call for the referee to see that and judge it.
Yeah. And let's not pretend otherwise. That is at Anfield with 5 minutes to go.
Yeah.
Whatever these guys say, that's not the best to get that right, is it? For any human.
Definitely.
Yeah. Yeah. That right.
If you want a referee, this is as an exact science. He catches him.
Ooh.
Now I know you've got a different thought process on this. If you in slow motion, it never looks brilliant. But he's not looking, and his arms up. At worst, it's reckless, right? It's reckless what he does. It's not careless. It's reckless. Could he have been cautioned? Yes, he could. Is it more than that? No, I don't think it is.
I know what's going on.
You know, I think that looks worse because it's Sadio Mane and he's quite short.
Yeah.
Therefore.
What?
Therefore, he's called
to hit him.
Yeah, rather than maybe somebody else's chest.
Yeah. What am I hearing? So, what do you say, Don?
I think it's a red.
You think it's a red? I've been in this scenario where a 50-50 challenge is coming towards you. And you are, yes, trying to protect yourself, but you can protect yourself in and around that area. I think once you start coming towards the neck, the face, I think you're running a risk. And you said, Chris, it was reckless.
Yeah. No, reckless is yellow. At worst, I mean, what I would say is,